This is the sock hamstring curl. And for these, we just need a slick floor and some socks. And we're basically doing a hamstring curl by pulling our feet in towards our body and driving our hips up. You want to keep your core nice and tight. Don't let your body twist or turn. Arms out to the sides to stabilize, upper back and head resting on the ground. And big squeeze in the hamstrings and glutes as you drive those hips up.